I must thank the organizers. I must thank Alfie for thinking of me and making me a part of this function, because I can see what suffering is, and I can see also what those who take care of the sufferers are going through. So to all of you and to everyone present here, I want to say that I am very proud and happy to be here. I thank you for inviting me to this function, and let us pray that this work which is initiated today will continue, that it will multiply in other ways, and that many people in this world who are suffering may be helped by others who have thought of them and who have sacrificed for them. With these few words, I want to say again that this staff is function, and thank you, Alfie, for inviting me.
Organizers and chief guest, Sister Palinda Ferreira, and all of you, dear friends, to you, 2 minutes only. Today, human beings are counted in terms of assets and liabilities. As long as you are useful, you are welcome to be with us at home. When we find you that you are no more useful, we use told to you to hold this home, to organizes, such is the situation we see around us. But with this event, we see another side of the reality, that is, those who are not wanted by somebody are wanted by somebody else. And that's why this gesture by Humanity First Foundation to care for the last and the least in the society by way of distributing these wheelchairs to the disabled. On this occasion, I also would like to thank and appreciate the services of different associations. Some of them are here. Special school, St. Agnes Special School, Bethur, Prashant Nivas, CM Ashram, representatives are here. So they are extending, continuing the work of started by Jesus Christ, reaching out to the humanity. And on this occasion, I also thank Humanity First Foundation, Sharon Arwa, and those who are in that association. May God bless all of you, those who are carrying on and continuing the work of Jesus today and in the days to come, so that in the days to come, so that humanity first is comes for always, and then God's love is spread through this.
I will just speak only 2 words about his foundation.
First of all, I would like to thank each and everyone for present over here. Father, Ben, and Rulia, and all the members of HFF who are the members and who are going to be the members. As Afi said, or Madam said, that I would like to thank Sharon Anwar. It's not because of me, because of my team, I could have done this. As I know, I've not agreed for so many people. The short intervention of this Humanity First Foundation, how it founded was, it was founded in the year 2011, when Mr. Navishay, who is the founder, and he saw a beggar or someone just eating food from the dustbin. After that, as a human being, we see and we forget. We all see all this things day to day, but we forget it because we get food as heavy food, After then he thought we should do something for the society, and he called this organization 2011. I joined this organization in September 2015. And after that, we are acting for human rights.
It's an organization for human rights, but as in Gulf, we cannot start this because it's not registered over there. We thought something, let's do it for charity. I can only tell few of the charity, one of the few charity events which I have done in Mangalore. One is the Old Age of Irvin Alley, which was, we had done the event in April, the month of April 2000, and it will do for you. You are paying that money, you are going to pay that money, you know the money, but you will get more information that this country is done. There is another thing that is doing it for 1 year, and just of his life, they are just
going and drinking and all. And Namo Paulukas of each and every members and each and every member present over here, anyone is a beggar, don't give them money. If they want to eat, give them food. I have seen it. They take money, afternoon, come to the bar, tell them this, take them vodka and we don't have any religion. As you mentioned in this foundation, we follow our policy. We are not political, not religious. We are not going to be involved in, you might say, because it's human rights. Tomorrow, if any political happens, we will strike. No. Human rights, people have a different concept that people doing strikes, hitting someone. No. We are going to fight for the rights of the common people. And we are not going to.
Gracias.